Yep, and this way you'll be able to animate any kind of images or any other objects in Camtasia.